Thorsten Fritz, IFAW contractor, consults shepherds in Brandenburg in Germany how to better protect their livestock from attacks through wolves. Together, they examine the pastures and existing protective measures. While doing that, Thorsten points out weak points wolves might take advantage of to get into the pasture. He also gives practical and easy-to-do advice how these weak points can be mended. For example, by laying stones on the wire meshing from the outside. Thorsten also documents the state of the enclosure and helps the shepherds to apply for public funds to help them improve preventive measures. By doing this, IFAW helps to strengthen the acceptance of wolves in Germany.